there. Today we're going to do a total body workout. You'll need just a floor mat perhaps, or somewhere that you can do some of the floor exercises. And a weight would be good for the first exercise that we're going to do. But if you haven't got a weight, don't worry about it. You can still do part of the first exercise. We're going to do intervals, conditioning intervals, using those exercises. And then if you want to add in any cardio or extra cardio intervals, just pause the video and you can add in some sprint intervals as well if you want to. But if not, then we'll just do plenty of conditioning today that will be good for you. So we're going to start off. We're going to do lunge and press is the first exercise, and then we're going to do some mountain climbers, which you can run or walk. And then we're going to do some plank, just holding plank on your forearms, and then we'll do some lower back raises. So just four nice exercises, but you'll know you've done them by the end of it. So we're going to start with 90 seconds on each one and then work our way down to 30 seconds, okay? So it should take around sort of 20 to 25 minutes, this workout. That's my 6 kilogram weight standing up in front of me there. If you've got 2, 4, 6, whatever, that would be good. Okay, so less talking and more action. So 90 seconds, we're going to do a forward lunge. Move my mat out of the way. Holding on to the weight. I'll just start and you can join in. So lunge forward, hold the lunge for a second, press up above your head, step back, other side. Just take your time to do the lunge and make sure that you're comfortable with balance, and don't worry about getting too low to the floor, just do what you can. If knees don't want to do this, you can do side lunge with the press, or you can just do the press, or if you haven't got the weight, you can just do the lunge instead. I'm just taking my time, quality, not quantity. I'm not getting too low with my knees at the moment. Just easing myself in gently. Waiting for my legs to get a little bit stretchier the more I do of them. Trying not to fall over as well. Nice, strong push back when you've done the lunge as well. So after this one, we're on the floor for mountain climbers. And I'm just going to take it nice and steady for this longer interval. Okay, so done with those. So I've just got my mat here, hands on there, shoulders forward, knees. That's it. I'm just going to start steady. Obviously, if you want to make this one a bit more cardio, just speed up the legs. Going for 90 seconds again, so just pace yourself. And if you're really struggling, just hold the position. Hold that full plank position if you need to. Halfway through, so just pace yourself for the last bit. Back should be nice and flat. Seconds. It's a long time. 15. Quicken up if you feel you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. And then we're into normal plank. Floor, that's it, straight into it.
90 seconds again. So just get a nice strong position. Shoulders feeling it, so if you need to, just lift up like that and then ease back into that flatter position when you're ready. Just keep going higher, and then when you're ready, forward again if you need to. Nice to know that after this one, I've got to lie down on the floor, and then the next round also is a bit less on each one. So, something to look forward to. 30 seconds now. I'm just going to pick, carry on recording. Yes, it has. So, carry on planking. I'm going to join back in. So I'm just gonna, don't know if you can see me from this new position. If you stopped planking, then you're gonna get a bit extra. I'm just gonna finish it off. 15 seconds. Oh, that was nice, getting a little break. I promise I didn't do it on purpose. The wind just blew the iPad down. 5, 4, 3, 2. One, well done. Then lying down on your front. Let's go. Sounds quite nice. Just seeing how much you can move your lower back. Force it to move more than it wants to. And just try not to use the arms. 20 seconds. Then we're going back to those lunges. 3, 2, 1, good. So, lunge with the press next, and we're going down to 75 seconds, so 1 minute 15 seconds on each, okay? Ready then? Let's go. So, lunge forward, press up, step back. Seconds to go. Nice and controlled. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. Keep focused on something in front. Not wobbling too much. Last one. Good. Mountain climbers. Let's put that down. the time goes. Breathing out as you do it. Feel like you can quicken up, even better, but keep the arms still, obviously forward, shoulders, head. Twenty seconds. Working everything, this upper body, core, lower body, cardio. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Plank. Tough putting these two back to back. Challenge. Forty-five seconds to go. Just lift up and then when you're ready, go back into that best position. Seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Well done. Lie down. Low back raises. Nice one. So after this one, we're going back to the lunge and press, going for 1 minute. Thirty seconds. Ten seconds. Two. One, and relax on that one. So back to the lunges. 1 minute on each exercise. Okay, ready? Let's go. Lunge. Whoop. Press. Feeling a bit more flexible in the knees and the thighs. So able to get a little bit lower now. That back knee touching the floor as and when. Don't force it. Just see if you can get to the floor. Now a little warmed up a bit more. It's all good. Ten seconds. Always get that good lunge position first. And then let's do mountain climbers. 1 minute. Let's go. It's going to feel quite nice after what we've done. 1 minute will feel quite short, hopefully. If you feel like you can run it from the start, even better. You might feel like you can just quicken it up a bit. To go. Twenty to go. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Good work.
Oh,
don't want to collapse too much. Plank. Next, not lower back raises. Okay, let's go. 1 minute. Shoulders getting a good workout today. After shoulder press, mountain climbers, and then plank. It's all good. 20 in.
1 minute.
And drop back down when you're ready. 20 to go. 10 doing really well, just keep it up. 10 seconds and then low back raises. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. And then wind down. Looking down at the floor just about, as long as you keep your head still, that's the main thing. Over halfway. After this, we're going back to the lunge and press, 45 seconds. Ten seconds now. Three, two, one. Good. So, lunge and press, 45. Let's go. So when I'm getting my knee down to the floor now, I'm just trying to hover above the floor, not actually putting it down and relaxing as such. Not keeping all the weight on that back leg. Keeping just the tension on. That's quite nice doing 45 seconds now. We've earned it half the time and what we started with. Still working hard, muscles feeling a bit more tired, nearly at the end. We're going to do 45, 30, and then let's just do 15 as well. Okay, that's that one done. Mountain climbers. Faster. Twenty seconds. Plank. sitting. Quite refreshing actually. Cooling me down. Let's hope it doesn't rain too much. Lift the hips up if you need to. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Low back raises. Nearly done. Two more short rounds to do. We want to do these short rounds because we've earned it doing the longer ones. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. And then back to lunges with the press. 30 seconds, that's all. Let's go. Doing a backward lunge, which is fine as well. Okay. And then let's go. Mountain climbers. 30 seconds. Seconds and then into plank. 3, 2, 1. Plank. Only 30. This one low back raises and then we're going one more time. It's only going to be 15 seconds. It'll be easy. Easier at least. 15 to go. Keep breathing out. Hold in this position. 5 seconds and into low back raises. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Working on that flexibility in the back. Really good. Ten seconds now. And then we've got a really short 1 minute round. 3, 2, 1. So lunge and press. 15 seconds, easy peasy. Let's go. Really try and get that back knee down to the floor if you can. Then you get time for one more. Even it out. Good. And then mountain climbers. Run it as fast as you can. We've worked so hard. Let's finish on a high. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plank. So sweet doing these short rounds after you've done all the long ones. I know you're tired. I know you want to finish soon. 3, 2, 1, last exercise. Nearly there. Last 3, 2, 1, and relax. Well done. Really good.
I've said about 20, 25 minute workout, so well done. Have a drink, have a stretch. I'll see you next time.